brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, St. Joseph Catholic Church Tanjung Balai Karimun, Riau Islands Province, Pangkal Pinang Diocese is a Catholic church that has not been renovated completely since 1935. St. Joseph Parish Catholic Church is one of the oldest churches in Karimun Regency, established and inaugurated since May 18, 1935, when Father Angelmund Trum as SCC began to settle down in Tanjung Balai and surrounding islands like Sugibawa, Kundur, and also Kataman or Indragiri. During the early days, the parishioners were the fishermen from the Chinese and indigenous or sea tribes. Currently, in 4 sub-districts in Karimun Regency, Karimun District, Tebing District, Meral District, and Meral Barat District, there all are only 2 Catholic churches. Sacred Heart Church at Bati, with a capacity of 600 people for a congregation of around 800 people, as well as St. Joseph Church with a capacity for 100 people for the congregation of around 700 people. Therefore, St. Joseph Church has to provide additional seating arrangement within the church ground and build extra seated areas beside the church and the parking lot area. However, there are some parts of the external area without roof ends. When it rains, the parishioner will run to find shade and have their worship disturbed. And if the weather is too hot, the parishioner, particularly the kids, will overheat. Other external factors, such as noise from the traffic, often agitates parishioners during Mass because the church is located right alongside a major road. At this point in writing, the IMB izin mendirikan bangunan, or in English, building construction permit for Catholic Church of St. Joseph Parish has been published at October 2, 2019 by the region of Karimun. My brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, come help us by making a donation to the official bank accounts to St. Joseph Church Tanjung Balai Karimun, and for the bank account, please see below. On behalf of St. Joseph Tanjung Balai Karimun Catholic Church Development Committee, we would like to say our gratitude in advance to everyone. And for more information, please visit www.parokistjosephtanjungbalai.com. God bless you.
Kita membangun diri yang beriman penuh kasih murah hati, yang peduli dan memahami sesama. Di jiwai Allah Tritunggal, dibimbing Sang Gembala, bersama membangun komunio yang murah hati. Jesus.